March is National Women's Month. It's a time to celebrate the achievements of local women.
And tonight, an area fitness instructor is sharing how she was forced to start from scratch after an intense battle with breast cancer. As Eyewitness News reporter Brianna Strunk shows us, she bounced back better and is stronger than before.
Good tempo. Keep working. Keep working.
You'll find Nancy D'Souza training in the gym 6 days a week. But her strength is more than just physical. Like many women, Nancy gained a lot of weight while pregnant with her second child. After giving birth 8 years ago, she became a fitness fanatic.
I was on a journey to lose weight.
With the support of her husband, Nancy fulfilled her longtime dream of becoming a fitness instructor and even opened her own studio in Mountaintop. Life was good until...
During that time, I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
At 40 years old, Nancy was forced to put fitness and all she had accomplished aside to prepare for a double mastectomy with reconstruction.
It was several surgeries.
Unable to exercise, she fell back into her old unhealthy eating habits. The pounds packed back on.
Because I was depressed.
Eventually, Nancy started working out again, little by little. She even decided to dive into bodybuilding and fitness competitions.
My husband actually said to me, why not at this point, you know, why not try?
The spark was reignited.
Keep going, five more, I'm with you, let's go, five more.
Nancy solicited the help of Scott Schweinfurth, owner of Transform Personal Training.
So I loved her story. So I remember being very busy at the time too, but I took her on. Work, time to work.
Right now, Scott is helping Nancy prep for her second show.
I love the fact that I can play a small part in changing someone's life for the better.
Nancy wants to motivate other women to feel good about themselves. She says it starts with working out and eating right.
And then once you start to see the results, it's just like magic.
Good. Yeah, baby.
Today, Nancy is cancer-free, and she's back in shape. Although the journey wasn't easy.
But it's very rewarding once you finally get to the end and you mold your body into what you want.
A reminder to never give up on your goals. No matter how life weighs you down. In Stroudsburg, Brianna Strunk, Eyewitness News.